I started from the bottom, like a denominator, now I'm on top. Call me the numerator. Back in the day, I confess I was afraid of fractions, like the bad guy in Terminator. I ran away but said, I'll be back. Now I'm attacking math, break it down like fractions. Let's learn the words, put them into action. When you get math, it works like magic. First word, abracadabra, just kidding. I mean fraction. A fraction is a number that names a part of a whole number, a group that has two parts. The numerator on top tells how many pieces of being counting or eating. Think of a pizza. What tells how many slices came in the box? The bottom number, the denominator, does that job.
One half